3D art and sculpture, and today we're making clay faces.